Last week, I was lucky enough to take a trip to Chengdu, Sichuan, as an out-and-out chowhow who loves spicy food. The first and foremost thing for me is to take a good test of the famous Shangtian Sha hot pot. Though it was a normal workday, there are still scores of people waiting in line for dinner. The flavor of those tasty foods were so strong, and they are so good that even outside this restaurant, one cannot help but attract by it. After a half an hour waiting, finally it is our turn. It was a typical Sichuan-style hot pot. The spicy soup with bright red color was equally put into 9 separate squares, which was a creative idea to make it convenient for the customers to get different food from the soup. The food was pretty fresh, and the dips were all authentic local flavors, which were readily served on the table, including mined garlic, sesame oil, mined peanuts, oyster sauce, vinegars, mined gingers, and even the coriander, especially the oyster sauce, which is fragrant but not greasy, and it can also effectively neutralize the spiciness. With those dips, one can blend them according to their own taste. Now comes the main dishes. We selected about 15 kinds, including beef slices, mutton slices, shrimp dumplings, fish balls, goose intestines, duck tones, flaming luna, babu shoots, Chinese cabbage, spinaches, kelps, lotus root pieces, tofu cubes, vermicelli made from potatoes, among which the beef slices, shrimp dumplings, tofu root pieces, and the vermicelli made from tofu were my favorites and express me the most. Nowadays, most beef slices used in the hot pot are not fine beef, some even thick beef. However, the beef used by this restaurant are real fine beef. In addition to its high nutritive value, the taste was surprisingly good. The tendons were silent yet easy to chew, which gave me a really pleasant taste. Especially when shoveled into hot pot, the feeling is beyond express. There are about 24 big shrimp dumplings, 2 full lines, which was surprisingly cheap, yet still extremely delicious. The dumplings wrappers were so thin and crystal that I can easily see the big shrimp meat inside of them. As soon as I bite off a small part of it, the thick and fragrant soup flowed out. Shortly, the tasty flavor were all around my mouth. The lotus root pieces were fresh, thin, and soft. When shoveled a shorter time, it tastes crispy and juicy. When shoveled a little longer, it becomes softer and succulent. The vermicelli made from potatoes were always on my list whenever eating a hot pot. I have to say that the potato vermicelli I had in Shangtian Sha restaurant is the best I have tasted so far. It was completely infused by the tasty soup, yet still maintained its own juiciness. The smoothness of its surface and the thickness of its inside part were perfectly integrated, which I will never forget. I have been to lots of hot pot restaurants and tested numbers of hot pots, yet not a single one can compete with the hot pot I tested in Shangtian Sha. If time permitted, I would like to test it again and again.